There it is again. Our welcome message. Overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. With you on that. There it is again, our welcome message.
look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes. This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on, and they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. OOP. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched maybe 3 dozen pencils. And once, we even launched a cup.
Communications are on the right track. Object of power. Some piss have latched on here. We need to close it. To hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director. There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you want, right? This could happen to my place. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. This must open the door.
Listening to America Overnight.